Hope and Christy will be all right. The UIL State Tournament tips off on Thursday as Marlin gets going at 1:30, while Temple closes out the night at 8:30. For the Lady Bulldogs, it's their first state tournament appearance in school history. They've won 16 in a row, including three straight against top 25 teams. Coming up tonight at 10 o'clock, Jessica Moore will tell you why this team has inspired a community as they continue to prove the doubters wrong.
Well, I told them realistically, I think we had a shot. Being that we got knocked out by 1 point last year to a really good Buffalo team, and for Buffalo to make it to the championship game and lose by two, I felt that we could play with teams of that caliber, and if we do the things that we're supposed to do and do things the right way, that we'll definitely have a shot.